find out the comfortable length from heel to toe. And the width, that is taken at the ball joint, the widest point of the foot. Now come the important subtleties, fitting for shape. There is the high instep girth, the measurement from the seat of the heel to the top of the instep just below the ankle. This varies quite a lot with different feet and affects whether the customer should have a high-fronted shoe or a low one very often. Then there is the low instep girth, which again varies with feet. A high instep may have to be accommodated with a wider fitting. And then there's the measurement round the ball joint. For boots, especially riding boots, it may be necessary to take into account the measurement round the ankle, the calf, and just below the knee. Those subtleties of measuring for shape, after you've measured for size, are well worthwhile. Average and normal feet are soon fitted.